And with the rain still coming down, a new concern tonight. Officials are watching the rivers, and there are flood watches in effect across New Hampshire. As the heavy downpours move in overnight, many towns could see their rivers rising by tomorrow. Goffstown is one of those communities. Our Audrey Cox joins us now from Goffstown Police Department. Good evening, Audrey.
Hey there, Melinda. You know, it's hard to believe it was so dangerously dry across the state this past week that there were brush fires every day, everywhere it seemed. But tonight, Goffstown Police keeping a close eye on the Piscataquod River because there is a potential that that river could reach flood stage.
The Piscataquod River looking calm Sunday night, smooth as glass, in fact, but the river is expected to peak at 7.2 feet within the next 24 to 48 hours.
But we do have sensors in the river to let us know where the river level is, and we actually do physical checks of the river itself as well.
Hard to believe this was the scene in more than a dozen towns across the state last week. Dangerously dry conditions and powerful winds fueling brush fires. This one, reported by the Colebrook Chronicle, spread to a nearby home. So the state needs a good soaking, but anywhere from 2 to 4 inches could fall by Monday afternoon. That could flood low-lying areas, and that could lead to some flooded basements and make driving conditions very hazardous.
Always be careful going through puddles. You don't know how deep they are. There could be some potholes or some other unknown factors underneath the water, so just drive very careful.
Yeah, it's good advice from the Goffstown Police Department. You know, it's not really raining that heavily right now, but as Josh Judge said earlier, the potential downpours could happen after midnight right in through 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, so that could make your morning commute a bit hazardous. You may want to add some extra time as you drive to work tomorrow. Live in Goffstown, I'm Audrey Cox, WMUR News 9.